need some help. One side is, well,
here, I'll just show you.
That's pulling my bucket. Curling my bucket all the way in. Won't go out. It'll raise up. But it's kind of slow. It won't dig. And it won't. That's my track won't. This side's fine, but I got a hissing sound. I don't know. I can work it a while. Work the boom back and forth, this and that, up and down. That's like it's losing prime or something. But now if I had the boom raised all the way back and I pull that lever, then it'll start walking good. So I don't know. It might be a main pump too. So if anybody's got any ideas, just let me know very fast.